he'll ever get. So I'm sure he's going to take it, but one thing would...
Surely for Prescott, Amir Khan is...
Chance he'll take it, a count tonight, because I think he knows the danger this fella it brings with him. 17 knockouts and 19 wins. Amir's mind will be on the job.
Prescott is a proper full-blown...
Fights. He's with him, an undefeated...
Khan, quick, throws great combinations, and he says he's going to have his gloves up better this time. It's Prescott who lands with a nice jab early on. Nice right hand again, and a fast left two from Amir Khan, who's got this new trainer, Jorge Rivera, and he's hurt by a shot, and he's hurt!
The fight should be over.
Oh, he's going to have to be stopped. He's flattened in the corner. Oh, these are desperate moments for Amir Khan. There can be no way back this time. Sean, he's trying so bravely to get up, but he's counted out, and it's one of the biggest stunners in British boxing history. This was the first knockdown, a huge right and then a left hook. Great punches from the Colombian.
Now this have to be thinking serious at this point on. Will he recover from this? Didn't look like it to me. Bang! These are solid. Look how powerful these shots, the way he's turning the hip, the shoulder, everything behind those shots. Again, a man who's used to...
From a defeat as damaging and stunning and as emphatic as that, Jim.
Well, the popularity the young man has, but obviously they happen to take world-class punches. If he can't, then there's not a future. But you can't you can't put that on a young man of 21 at this stage of his career. He's going to have to come back for that. It's going to have to be addressed. But you can see it was all over. The way he crumbled to the floor here is alarming.
Well, the road from amateur stardom to a professional world championship really is a boulevard of broken dreams. And I'm afraid to say it, Khan's dream has been broken tonight. That is a bad knockout. Goodness me, Terry O'Connor gave him every... It might be a name to watch with punch power like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please.